Excuse me, ladies. What the hell are you doing here? Are you out of your mind?
What am I doing here? I'm trying to figure out what the hell you're doing here.
Wait, is THS here?
Yes. Your great old friend ratted you out. Great plan, by the way, sending him to test for information. It worked out really well for DHS.
Okay, well, I was trying to figure out a way to let you know where I was so you could cover for me, which, by the way, you're doing a terrible job of right now.
Terrible job?
Yes.
The only reason you're not in Guantanamo right now is because of me. I am the reason that DHS isn't storming this place.
All right, let's just calm down. We gotta figure this out right now.
Figure it out, Vincent. You have gotta get out of here now.
I can't leave without my wife. I mean, Diane. Okay, it's just for the mission. We're undercover, that's all.
Yeah, is that what that kiss was?
What?
Never mind. Off topic.
Oh, come here.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to kiss you just in case I never, ever get to do it again.
Stop talking like that. I am going to get you out of here.
Even if you can, Diane's going to get suspicious, and then I'm going to lose my only chance of getting deeper into Grado.
On the other hand, if DHS catches you, you're going to go to jail, and then I'm not going to get a chance to get deeper into DHS to prove your innocence.
Okay, whose idea was this again?
Yours!
Right. We can't keep doing this. I don't do so well without you.
Yeah, we don't do so well without each other, Vincent. That's the problem, both professionally and personally. But we do have to figure this out because, frankly, this isn't the way we're going to get our happily ever after back. Out of curiosity, is Diane the kind of person to surrender peacefully?
Uh-oh, no. No, she'll kill her.
Great. Okay, well, I'm going to go save my new boss from your new wife.
It was for the mission.